What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, we got Centurion out. Now, today is a little special because I am back on PC. I have finally got my settings in order so that I can record, stream, do all that great stuff on my PC. And that's what we're doing today. So, hope you guys enjoy the PC footage. I'm trying to get used to playing at 120 frames. The first time I've ever played at higher than 60. So I'm getting used to it and it's amazing. PC feels great. All my previous times on PC have always been at 60 frames, never been higher, because I never knew how to get my monitor to go past 60, but I figured it out. I'm playing at 120, my monitor's capacity, and I'm having a blast, okay? Before we get started, you can get your Rogue Energy. You can save 20% off using code Kenzo at checkout. Also, I just want to say a quick thank you for everyone who's subscribing to the Let's Play channel. Lords of the Fallen is going on over at the Let's Play channel. I'm doing a Lords of the Fallen playthroughs, and you guys have been supporting it like crazy. Thank you so much. Links for that will be in the description below. And last but not least, follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/Kenzo. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that bell. Turn on the bell icon to stay notified of all the videos, man. Try to get that all in one take. Let's get right to the games. Okay. Let's lock in. We got some Centurion. You're waiting for lights. All right.
Incontinent.
I tried to. I should have just took my heavies, bro. I gotta find somebody that I wanna play, bro. Is there a way I can limit my FPS to just 120 instead of going higher? That'll probably save on resources. Can I keep it at 120? Because 290 right now is kind of insane for my monitor. My monitor only can do 120, so all these extra frames, like, I don't need it. All right, let me warm up. Let me get right. Let me get right, chat. Hold on, man. I haven't played Sin in a minute. Let me get familiar. Let me get familiar.
incontinent.
Where is he? You seen? Come here.
Round three.
Incredibile.
Come here, let me tell you something. What's up? Go ahead and lay down. Alright. We looking good. We warmed up. I feel like I'm warming up a little bit. I had to drink, get a little energy drink in me. That's all. That's it. I had to get in the mood. Where's dude? Oh, he's right here. He's running. Oh, he's trying to get health. No health. None of you know what I'm laughing at. You can have it. It's you and me. Come on. God dang it. I won't let you have that one. Yes. How do you get it if I'm in it? I should have got the finisher. I thought my jumping heavy would give me the finisher, but he survived barely. I should have made sure it got him. It's okay. We're not losing this, boys. Come on, guys. We're not losing. Round five. Guys, if we lose this, we're in trouble. Don't run, Valk. You're only going to make it difficult for you. You're only going to make it worse for yourself. I know where you want, and I already have it. Clean looking scent, huh? How y'all like my scent outfit?
Victory.
How y'all like scent outfit? Decent? Ugly? Wow. Crazy. That's actually kind of insane. That was supposed to connect, actually. That's crazy. Oh, thank you. Yikes. I know that hurt.
Victory.
Guys, I think I still should get the another PC though. Oh, I thought he took an attack, though. Dang.
Defeat.
Kenzo's filthy rich. I wish. That would be nice. The Raziel, thank you for the tier one, bro. I appreciate you. Let's go.
Round four.
Uncharged punch at the parry counter. Not that, right?
Incontinent.
I gotta get Nightbotter, so remind me after this. Oh, excuse me. That was terrible mix. Ay, ay, ay. But then again, I do have a warranty, so I have a warranty on my PC, so if anything could go wrong with it, like, it doesn't even matter, whatever happens to it, I have like the best warranty on it, because I knew something was going to happen to my PC eventually, so I just got the best warranty. You went for a regular. Okay, I like that. Oh, you said right there, Morpheus. I could punch, right? You saying I could level one punch? You were waiting on that. Yeah, he's waiting on that. Nice. 100% GPU usage is a good thing. It is. My bad, y'all. I may sound like a noob, but I'm kind of new to like the PC stuff. So forgive me. Just trying to make sure everything is working as intended.
Victory.
Clutch.
Round two.
Okay. Yeah, my CPU isn't being used. Barely being used. Yeah, my temps are looking decent. 64. Ah, I missed that parry. Nice. What? I did it too slow, huh? Armor through that. Yikes. All right, lock in. Come on. Ah, man. My bad, team. Maybe I should. Okay. I got an idea. I think I need to. I need to give people different looks. I'm doing bash mix too much. I'm telling you, these adjustable dumbbells, best investment of your life. It costs a little bit, they do, but you get every weight from 5 pounds, as low as 5, up to 52. I'm telling you, best investment, bro. Best investment. Especially if you game a lot. I game a lot, so I'm sitting here on a chair. Great way to get some working. I needed a rhythm there. I needed some rhythm. My bad, team. I gotta put in work for my boys. It's just me. All right, come on. I can still redeem my boys. I can still redeem my boys. I can still redeem my boys. I can still redeem my boys.
Get it,
defeat.
GG's. Great game.